ईहान वातास लागी बेक जर गाय तहारे ओ कृष्ण ना छाड़ी बे सर्वथाय। चैतन्य भागवत 2.12.58। सो डीप इट्स माय फेवरेट वर्स। ट्राई टू एक्सप्लेन हाउ मच आई कैन। आई एम जस्ट बास्किंग इन द टच ऑफ निताई'स एयर। व्हेन आई रिसाइट दिस वर्स आई फील लाइक द निताई'स भक्तिमय एयर is touching me just like the time of Vayulekhan. Also the air is coming. So Ihan means his. Krishna great brother Nitai's Ihan is talking about Nitai, because the previous verses are also in the connection. Ihan vatas means the air. It's so the extremely rare treasure in the whole creation is the air which touches Nitai's body, comes to us. Just like Radharani, when Krishna's air, when Radharani's air touches Krishna, Krishna becomes unconscious. All the 25 qualities of Radhika are imbued in that air. So similarly, Ihan Vatas, the air which touches Nitai's body and comes to us. Lagi bek means to touch. Lagi bek jar gai. Jar means whose, gai means body, which touches, whoever's body that air touches. Lagi means lag jana, you know, in Hindi. So lagi bek. So satya bhakti yogera avatar Nitai is personification of all bhakti and all the moods of bhakti, the ecstasies, the emotions, the bhavas, sentiments in all the rasas. So that air is the supremely greatest treasure of this universe, and sorry, this verse really makes me half into a trance, can't even open my eyes. But Ihan Vatas Lagi Bek Jaraga Ihan Vatas. So this air, which is very very rare to attain, we did not take birth 500 years ago when he was there, from 1473 to 1541. But that same air we are manifesting Nitai in the air, and then when we are touching that air, it's supremely sublime, and Krishna runs after that person. The next verse says, I'll explain it in the next video, but just the air touching us is supremely auspicious. It brings supreme auspiciousness in our life.